There are millions of very ancient souls being born in our time, and that and it's we have to help the birth process,
You have to help.
and we must revere it. We must be there like midwives and standing at the womb, bringing in these new births, these new souls, whether they are born out of a person who's 50 or 60 years old, or being born out of a womb as little tiny infants, the process of birth must be facilitated.
It's very
And
interesting.